Hey, yo, 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 what is good, everybody on YouTube? Hopefully you guys are all having an amazing day. Welcome back to another reaction video, baby. Yes, I still have COVID. I still have all the symptoms, but your boy is losing his mind staying in this house, bro. So I had to get something going. So guys, instead of waiting a couple days to do another reaction video, I just figured today's the perfect time to get back into the grind and start another reaction video. And guys, I'm a little late to this one, but we're back now. We're gonna check this video out right here. I'm very, very excited for it. This is actually gonna be my first time checking it out. I did hear a lot about it, but I have not heard the song. I have not seen the video. I wanted to wait to do a reaction, and this is like the perfect time, guys. I got somebody from my city. I don't got too many people from my cities that's lyrical, guys. I'm from Chicago, if you don't know. So today's the first time we're gonna be reacting to Lil Durk. And also the first time we're gonna be even hearing Morgan Wallen. So I got Lil Durk featuring Morgan Wallen. I'm not sure if he's like a country singer, a country hip hop singer. I'm not sure, I don't know too much about it. But this is not the first time country meets hip hop. Usually when it comes together, it sounds really nice, sounds really good. And you're bringing two totally different cultures together and coming up with something beautiful, man. This is how you could end racism, man. You bring two different people from different parts of the world that live two completely separate lives and different lives, bring them together, make some fun music, man. So we're gonna get to this video right here, guys. It's called Broadway Girls. As always, link for this video is in the description box below, so make sure you guys check the video out. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and let me know in the comments what other videos you want to see on here. My brain's a little foggy from COVID. If you haven't seen my last video, I just recently got diagnosed with COVID. Throat's a little sore. So I'm gonna try to make it through this video, guys. Cough drops are in my mouth. I'm gonna do my best, I promise you guys. I apologize if the video is not all that it is supposed to be. But yeah, my brain is like foggy as hell right now, guys. But I'm ready for this one, man. Lil Durk, Morgan Wallen, Broadway Girls. Let's go, man. Yeah, not sure where that. And met her down at Althane. She said that she saw me walking in about a mile away. Bean just had to take her phone and that just took her smile away. She said I'm too drunk and crazy, she don't like the way I dance. I said you don't have to join in, she said she'd take a chance. I've been kinda crazy ever since it went down. Hold up, okay, I'm very familiar with Lil Durk, guys. This is my first time hearing Morgan Wallen, and first of all, he has an amazing voice. Like, you can tell the man is country, but the voice, amazing, beautiful voice. The beat so far is phenomenal. I don't know why people don't do this more often. I don't know why country and hip-hop don't come together more often. Like, I feel like this is like, it almost always comes out to be like a beautiful mix when you got the two together. So I don't know why people don't do this more often, but other than that, man, that's my first time hearing Morgan Wallen's voice, and amazing. We already get the vibe of the video, Broadway Girls. So he's talking about the little slick girls that are out, that are out there. No double standards, because we all know guys are just as bad. But I could tell the vibe of the video. So far, it's just like a little, it's like a party. I'm not sure where they're at. I'm not sure if it's Nashville, Tennessee. I'm not sure if it's Texas. I have no idea. I just know it's definitely not Chicago. that's for sure. So it looks like a fun video so far. Let's get back to it. Stay my eyes at home and leave them Broadway girls alone. They look like they're having a lot of fun.
Trying to finesse me, they see with Morgan and know that I rap. My horse is Porsche, turning me on. I jump on a horse, she get on the back. I went to the body, go buy a drink. She listen to Pink, she told me she not a rap. I came run out of money. The trenches love me forever, they treat me like Ed and London. take her to pool, they ain't got a beard for nothing. The covers, boots, guitar, cigar, the bar. She riding a bull like car, she usually don't cool with stars.
There's two things that you gonna find out. They don't love you and they only love you right now. If I smarter, I'd have stayed my ass at home and leave them Broadway girls alone.
I like this. I like this. It's all this the chorus is already stuck in my head, guys. It's my first time hearing this. Chorus is already stuck in my head. I love Lil Durk. I've always been a Lil Durk fan. Maybe I'm biased because he's from my city, but I'm a huge fan of Durk. I've always been since way back in the day. One of the very few newer generation type of rappers that I really mess with. Morgan is dope too. I don't know if they're friends. I don't know how this whole concept came together, but whoever had these two in mind to come together on a song like this, phenomenal. Whoever produced this thing, phenomenal. It just looks like a fun time. It looks like a fun vibe. And I don't listen to a lot of the radio no more, but I could already tell this has to be played, like probably overplayed on the radio. Such a good song. It's like a smash. Let's go.
To my hometown, ooh. But I told them that I'm savage. They just trying to tell me that.
That's hard. They don't love you and they only love you right now. That's a hard line right there, man. Let's go. They talking about leaving the Broadway girls alone. You can't really do that, man, when you're young and you got money. That's like really, that's like a really hard thing to do. Something else that I like about these two coming together is they each have their own distinct voice, their own distinct sound. Like a Lil Durk song comes on, you know it's Durk. Morgan seems like he has his own type of voice as well. Like now that I heard him for the first time, if I ever hear him on the radio again, I don't know exactly who that is. Maybe that's why this is coming out so nice, but it just feels like a really fun vibe, a really fun video. Like I said, two completely different cultures coming together. Like this is like a beautiful, this is like a huge thing. Like I don't know why people don't do this more often. Every time I hear a country and rap come together like this, it always comes out really, really nice. Especially when the production is this beautiful, by the way. Let's go, man. Lil Durk. Hold up, man. That's a fun video, fun vibe to the whole song, guys. I don't know who came up with this idea, but I love it. I love the fact that Lil Durk came out there. I don't know how Morgan would feel about coming to where Durk is from out here. but just it's a crazy, man. Crazy video, crazy concept. I absolutely love it. This was my first time hearing it or seeing the video. I know I'm a little late to the party on this one, but I love it, man. That's like one of my all-time favorites that have came out within the last like year or so as far as the video goes, because it just seems like such a fun vibe. And I don't know if they're good friends or not, but it seems like they are from this video. So it's pretty fire, man. Hopefully you guys all enjoy this video. Sorry for my voice being the way it is, guys. Like I said, I had COVID. I'm still trying to recover from that. But link for this video is in the description box below. If you're not already subscribed, guys, it's free. Hit that subscribe button. Let me know what other videos you guys want to see on here, and I will get to it. Until then, guys, we'll see you on the next one. Peace.